is very important to carry on the peace process. And without him, it is going to be peace process is going to be disrupted. That is why we are requesting, making our request to the Thai government to release him early.
As the regard to this arms dealing, that is not true. That's not true. We are running a parallel government. Of course, we have our own army. We are carrying on our administration to whole Nagaland. So we have our own army, of course. But as of now, we have no this arm dealing. Jordan.